Alessian accepted my offering.
I saw the smoke rise and crows dance in the sky. Everything will return to the old ways.
You'll see in a few days. I've done my part.
Expecting coin, eh? Don't fret. I've got your gold. Take it. You've earned every last bit.
You do know young boys will continue to die at the Covenant Stone trying to become hunters. The killing will never end.
I've not paid you to lecture me. You've done your job. It's time you left.
Well, well, Harold. Paying the Witcher behind our backs to sod off and let the monster live!
We finished off the other elders. Just one left.
Death's but another stage in the cycle. I embrace it.
Be gone, Witcher, and you can keep your coin!
Think murder will change something?
You've done your part, got your coin. What are you waiting for? No monsters left around here!
I won't let you kill him.
The Witcher first! Get him!
Damn, you're ugly.
Let's go!
Slow now, whoa. Thank you.
Move it.
Thank you.
right.
The green will take you back.
Harpies got their nest here. Come on now.
The bandits that lurk in the highlands.
How are things? Business good?
Why wouldn't it be, seeing as I make the best arms in the Isles? Just look. Iron ore from the bowels of Mount Ardfand, where giants once tore up the earth. Then my forge fire, blazing unbroken for 6 generations, its care passed from father to son. And every day come dawn, Hara, my youngest, she pricks her finger and squeezes a drop of her blood into the water I use to temper the blades.
Anything new in Fyrstal?
New? Nothing. This ain't the continent. Fashions don't change with the melting snows. We live like our fathers and grandfathers lived, fishing, hunting and raiding. And so shall we live, to Ragnarok and beyond.
Let me have a look. like you to craft something for me.
What? My wares not good enough?
Relax, they're fine. Just not what I need.
Foreigners and their fancies. Fine, show me what you want.
Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight. Thank you.
You're back?
Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
What they say.
Jammer and transponder young veterans.
Can you toss an axe? Any brother can?
See you come from afar. Ought to replenish your supplies, I wager.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
He speaks to the gods.
We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man.
Thank you. madman Lugos.
Another one struck and come to see the
tavern the night landed as a boatswain.
The tavern's a buzz.
When the sheep were dying, no prayers left.
Prophecies are true?
Go, go!
One thing is certain.
Take it easy.
What do you want now? I've taught you all I know.
Got anything to sell?
I do, but it's expensive.
See ya.
I'd prefer goodbye.
Leathery leaves, rough to the touch.
Oh!
It's true.
Slow now. Whoa. Can we talk? Wouldn't happen to play Gwent, would you?
Certainly. I got my first deck, years ago, back in Sintra. Proceeded to teach the game to half of Skellige. Why do you ask? Looking to play?
Yeah, glad to play around.
The sound of axes and saws, the air thick with the smell of sap.
My congratulations. You've a good deck, but it could use a bit of supplementation. Here, take this card.
Thanks.
You've a knack for it. So much so you ought to challenge Krach. I gave him his deck, introduced him to the game. But the pupil has surpassed his master. There's also Grimmest, a vile character, but undeniably talented.
I taught you all I know.
Gwent, ever play the game?
If your question is, would I be interested in playing you? The answer is simple. No.
Afraid of losing? I understand.
Very well. Out with your deck. Win, and I'll give you my best card. One. I believe you're ready to challenge Madman Lugos. I do wonder if he'll agree to play you for his catacan.
God's list, then.
Maybe it's Norgan's birthday tomorrow. I've no clue where to get her up.
Maybe a nice
drink last night, too.
Ah.
What's this? Adornment?
Ah!
Smelt.
Ah!
So you're back. Was right, wasn't I?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging at eight.
That's it, Roach.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Who are there, Witcher? You looking for work by any chance?
Manly.
Listen, Witcher. Got us some weird Diablin. You know, drowners. Real problem. The kind your silver sword could most certainly solve.
Let me guess. They're tearing your nets, devouring your fish, and attacking the occasional lone boatman or tavern patron who walks home along the shore.
Were that the only harm? Terrors in the bay are meaner than on the continent. They hunt come dusk or dawn. They attack fishermen wielding just oars and warriors alike. Sea tosses them up after. Armor shredded, guts devoured.
Strange. Any witnesses?
Rurik. My apprentice. He was on a boat the Muir Diablin attacked. There's Tove, too. Her man was killed. She lives nearby, up a bit. Sorry, none of that comes to mind. Those who see the beasts, meet them, well, they generally don't come back to dry land alive.